Hello Coopers, in today's Tutorial Tuesday, I'm going to be doing a mini double sequence. This tutorial is dedicated to every other person in this world who is also experiencing winter and doesn't want to go outside to hoop. So these moves are designed specifically for small spaces and no ceilings. Okay, let's get started. Prerequisites for this sequence are thread the needle, ooh, 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 a barrel roll with an isolation, and Goddess Machine helps. Isn't a necessity, but if you can do that, it will be very helpful. Or isolation both ways in both hands. Okay, let's break it down. So start with both of your hands grabbing the hoop with your palms facing out. You're going to take your right hand, fold the hoop in front of your left-handed hoop. So my hoops look like this. First thing we're going to do is an isolation in both hands so that your palms are no longer, so your wrists, hands, are no longer together. Your left hand is going to isolate out. Your right hand is going to do that. So the right hand looks like this, and the left hand looks like these. Okay, let's put them together. One, two, three, go. Beautiful. The second part of the sequence is the opposite of what we just did. So now the left hand is going to let the hoop fall over the back of the hand, and the right hand is going to isolate in. So we're here, and then we're here. From here, we're going to flip our left hoop to our backs. Bring the right hoop in, and turn around in a circle. As you're turning, your hoops are going to go from here to here as you turn around. So we start here, and as I'm turning, my hoops are slowly getting me into this position so I can, oh, look at that, get into my barrel roll isolations. So once you turn around and we get here, we're going to go one, two, three, four. Once we've made it down here, we're going to flip that back hoop in front and go right into our thread the needles. Excellent work. Let's put it all together. So we are here. We're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Hoops come down. Okay, that's all I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope it's helping you on your hula hoop journey, and I hope you are staying warm. Hasta luego, friends. I love you. Thank you. In there.